Well, I'm very pleased that we've been selected as a first partner for ERF in Europe. That's very important. And we are very proud that we're working since years in this field, the production, the manufacturing for biological products. And it's nice that it's very pleased that people like Gamaleya Institute or scientists coming from the Research Fund, Russian Investment Bank Direct appreciate our job and select us. So I'm very pleased for that. We did not terminate the technology transfer, so I cannot say when we will start to manufacture product commercial batches. And we don't know today how the yield is because we do not when we will finalize or when we will finish the technology transfer. So only at that time, and when the validation batches will be manufactured, we can see how much will be the yield and tell how many buyers we can have for the yearly production. They will ask us to manufacture. We will manufacture vaccine, and then they will sell where they want to sell. So it's something that is managed by Russia, not managed by us. So territory where are located the batches is not our job. It's their job. Come produttore non ho bisogno dell'approvazione di AIFA, della local authority, perché EMA si appoggia ad AIFA per ispezionare i siti produttivi in Italia, come si appoggia all'ente locale tedesco per ispezionare quelli in Germania. Non c'è l'EMA che esce. Non è solo l'EMA, c'è, può esserci anche qualche rappresentante dell'EMA ogni tanto, ma è l'AIFA che dà l'autorizzazione.